are seaweed cookies. So I'm kind of cheating here. It's not technically a chip, but a cookie. Either way, it's seaweed flavored. So let's see how this bad boy tastes. The good news is that it's much smaller than I thought it was going to be. Let's see how it tastes. That might have qualified as one of the grossest cookies I've ever had. Yeah, wow. I mean, it was kind of gross, but at the same time, there was enough sweetness for me to be able to swallow it. I don't know what to say about that cookie. I really don't. Make up your own comments. I'm out. Bye-bye. Leave your legacy in-